What is up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Danielle and I am a cosmetology student at Tony and Guy Hairdressing Academy. And with that being said, as you can already tell from the title, I'm doing a day in my life as a cosmetology student, and I'm basically just going to show you guys what I do on a daily basis at school, from clocking in all the way till clocking out. And I honestly wasn't sure what day I wanted to vlog this week, just because I wasn't like sure what we were gonna be doing or what was gonna go on. But then I was like, you know what, I'm gonna do Friday, because Fridays are always such a good day, and it's Valentine's Day, so I'm sure we're gonna be doing something fun. But yes, this video will be up after Valentine's Day, so happy Valentine's Day. I hope everyone had an amazing day. If they got a boo, if they don't got a boo, I still hope you had an amazing day. But yeah, so it's around like 7:45, I want to say, and I have to leave my house at 8 because we have to be there by 9. But I always like to get there a few minutes early just to set up my station, set up my little trolley, which you'll see, and just get myself ready for the day. And of course, there's always traffic where I'm from, so that's why I always leave an hour early. But yeah, so I already got ready, did my makeup, my hair, got my outfit on, and I also did just pack my lunch. So really the only other thing I have to do is like get my bag ready, maybe have something to eat for breakfast. I don't know, I'm like not hungry this morning, but I know I need something, so I'll just have like a snack. But since it's Valentine's Day, we get to wear either red or pink, and I have a lot of pink stuff, but like didn't want to wear it, so instead I'm going to wear my big fluffy Sherpa jacket from Zaful. Definitely not gonna wear it all day, but the building is a little bit cold in the morning, so I'm gonna wear this in the morning over my outfit. And I'll show you guys my outfit really quick. Please bear with me because this lighting in here is awful. I say that all the time. It is all black attire at school, so I have just this like plain black crop shirt, and I tucked it into my pants. This is from Shein. My pants are also from Shein, not sponsored, wish it was, but these pants are so comfortable. They're really like tight fitted, and they have this little bow at the top where you can like tie it, and it's so cute. And I don't know if you can see, but there's like little ruffle detail at the top, and I just think these pants are so cute. And then of course, I just have my snakeskin boots from Tilly's. All right, so I got all my stuff together. Basically, what I put in my bag is just my agenda, my iPad, my like folder thing. What is it called? Binder? Oh my God, I literally forgot what that was called. A binder for my papers and my study guide book. It's like a massive book. I'm gonna show you actually. This is her. Look at that. So yeah, also put that in there. And for today's class, I think we're doing a haircut, so I need to bring another one of my mannequin heads, so just have that right there. But yeah, so it's time to leave, so let's go. So I just got to school, and I've honestly been sitting in my car for the past 20 minutes listening to A Boogie's album, because I got here way earlier than I usually do. There was no traffic at all. Like, what? This is just weird because there's always traffic, but that's a good thing that I didn't have to get stuck in traffic today. But I got to school 40 minutes early. Well, I'm exaggerating. Maybe like 35. But yeah, so I just sat in my car and listened to A Boogie's new album. It is amazing. It's 8:40 right now, so I'm going to go in, clock in, and yeah, we're gonna get started with this day in my So this is Grace. Say hi, Grace.
Hi. Look
at this
today. You're all fucking ugly.
It doesn't even ugly. And we have Livvy. She's a hardworking student studying. Me and Heather. Oh, wait, no. This isn't Heather anymore. No. What do I name her?
I don't know.
My first mannequin is Heather. I'll show you. This is Heather. He just took the pre-test and I got a 98. While we still had time before break, we were trying to figure out how to do this for Valentine's Day. This is what we came up with so far and it looks okay, I guess. Liv did this little like heart thing, like how you're supposed to do it. She did that. We were trying, but we just gave up. So now we are on break. Right now we just have like a 10 or 15 minute break. So I'm just gonna go to the bathroom, maybe have a snack. I don't really know. I'm not that hungry. Yeah, that's what we lunch.
I know, don't get my no bread turkey.
Oh cheese. Yes. No bread for Liv. We're back from lunch. What? We're back from lunch and we're gonna finish Heather's hair. Thank you. Alright, so we just finished our cut, blow dry, and everything. And I showed you what it turned out like, and it came out. But I just put everything away because our instructor is leaving, so we need to like find something else to do for the next hour and a half. But we're on break right now. I think I'm going to have some peanut butter crackers or a Rice Krispie. I don't really know yet. But I'm gonna go on break and then I'll catch you guys up on what we're gonna do for the next hour. All right guys, so I just got home from school. It is 5:14. I left school around like 4:45. Usually we leave at 4:30, but I left a few minutes after just because I was talking to some of the girls. But I didn't really catch you up on what we did last time I talked to you. And it's because we went in a different classroom, so I kind of just like blanked it out and forgot to film. But basically all we did was play Jeopardy. We played like a little game on like terms and stuff like that for cutting. So cutting hair. So that was really fun. Our team did not win. We won at the beginning, but then we did like the final question where you pick a number of points to like either gain or lose depending if you get the question right. You know what I'm talking about. You know how Jeopardy goes. But we got that question thing wrong, so we ended up losing after that, but it was still really fun. So yeah, I'm back home and I kind of just wanted to give you a recap of what went on if you were a little bit confused. So basically what we did today was a pointed cut. I know it sounds confusing, but we did square layers a few days ago and we basically did square layers again, but in a pointing cut method. So you basically just like take the scissor and cut this way instead of this way. So we did that, and then we obviously gave her a blow dry, fixed everything up, did like our own personalizing cuts, stuff like that. And yeah, but I really hope you guys enjoyed this day in my life. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and also subscribe. It would mean the absolute world to me if you subscribe, hit that notification bell, you know, stay updated with my posts. But yeah, and if you want to see more days in my life or weeks in my life, don't forget to comment down below because I love to hear what you guys want to see. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys!